freight cars, one in the back and one in the front.